wide world of trains here. All right, in this train video, we got a few good trains. We're gonna check that out in a moment. But I just want to remind everybody to subscribe to Wide World of Trains if you haven't already. And when you watch my videos, give them a comment and a like. Tell me what you think. All right, let's get to this train video. Roll it. DPU All Ride. Says right here on the hoodie, DPU All Ride. Roll it. Awesome rocket fast Canadian National tanker train right there. He was moving. Symbol on that tanker train was CSX B782. They changed the symbols in the last couple of weeks. They used to start with the K designation, now they're B designation. B782, Canadian National Power on the CSX tanker train. Here comes the next video, roll it. Two of them went through, they all went through it. I didn't think that truck was gonna go through it. KCS and CP All Ride. Are you kidding me? Awesome. What a lash up that is. flash up right there. There's one of those special intermodal iHub containers. Some blue one. I didn't get to see what it said on it. I'll have to watch the video and check it out. And those things are gigantic when you're right up next to them like this. Look at that. 20 foot high, or pretty close to it. Symbol on that train is Norfolk Southern 22K. The 22K originates in Chicago, Illinois, at the 47th Street Yard. Heads east all the way to Ayer, Massachusetts, where it terminates, with a stop in Mechanicville, New York, to let off the double stacks because they don't fit through the Hoosick Tunnel. That's right in Massachusetts there. Pretty cool with the KCS CP lash-up. That's rare lash-up right there. All on this Thursday, March 31st, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
pretty cool with the two BNSF units there. Symbol is NS22K. The train originates in Chicago, Illinois at the 47th Street Yard. Heads east all the way to Ayer, Massachusetts. With a stop in Mechanicville, New York, pulled off the double stacks because they don't fit through the Hoosac Tunnel. All on this Saturday, March 2nd, 2022, from Wide Willow Train to YouTube, April 2nd. I did it again. A lot of numbers in my head. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it.
Hold it. Don't click away, because there's more trains to come. There always is a Wide World of Trains, because you ain't seen nothing yet. Here's the next video. Roll it. I forgot to mention the lead engines. Tri-County Co-op, something Minnesota. Never seen that before. Got the mailman rail fanning over here too. CNW boxcar, look at that.
Got the mailman rail fanning over here too. CNW boxcar, look at that.
Bunch of empty all-wrecks there. Looks like he's slowing down a little bit. There's Daffy Duck.
Okay.
Here's the end of CSX Q567. That train originates in Oak Island, New Jersey, heads west to Walbridge, Ohio, where it terminates. All on this Thursday, March 31st, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Symbol on that train is CSX I-008. That train originates in Rose Lake, Illinois. Heads east all the way to Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates. All on this Wednesday, March 30th, 2022. From Wide World of Trains in YouTube. Pretty windy day here today, but we'll take it. It's 50 degrees. That's warm for us in March. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. CSX 509. Awesome horn. There you go. Symbol is CSX I-008. That train originates in Rose Lake, Illinois, heads east to Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates on this Tuesday, March 29th, 2022. There's Wide World of Trains right there.